The right lobe is substantially enlarged. It has multiple nodules. The best resolution is not the appropriate setting in such a large goiter. Now, the right lobe with better penetration. With this setting, significantly greater part of the lobe is visible. It is not absolutely sure that the lower pole is visible. The goiter caused compression of the trachea. The left lobe is normal sized and has a small discrete lesion.